pisses me off more.
It's recording.
Let's try this again.
All right. I'm gonna get a more stable platform than my feet.
Recording live at my mom's house in Austin, Utah. This is Leroy Virgil of Hellbound Glories, and this song is called "Hell Yeah, That's Country." I wasn't born down south, I was raised out west. The outlaw way of life is the kind that I like best. But I'm still a good old boy, as my mama will attest. So if I piss some people off, that's the problem, I guess. Hell yeah, that's country. I got a hillbilly band. Lord, I've toured in a pickup truck all across this land. Hell yeah, that's country. And just to who I am. And I'll be singing country from Aberdeen to Alabama. Bridgestone Arena with Hank and old Kid Rock. I hit on Taylor Swift 'cause I was the cock of the walk. Well, baby, I ain't trying to fit into some bullshit machine. So I gave Nashville two fingers and headed back to the dirty Dean. Hell yeah, that's country. I got a cowboy band. Lord, I've toured in a pickup truck all across this land. Hell yeah, that's country. And just to who I am. And I'll be singing country from Aberdeen to Alabama. So now I'm getting rich, y'all, and I got my rebel pride. I was battle born, oh, I've got my fight inside. And just like old GW, Lord, I ain't never lied. All them Texas chicks, hey, they like some Dixie fried. Hell yeah, that's country. I got a working band. Lord, I toured in a pickup truck all across the land. Hell yeah, that's country. Just to who I am. And I'll be singing country from Aberdeen to Alabama. Ole, 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 ole.